Drop a like on this video if you guys enjoyed. Comment down below your thoughts and your opinions about the video. Make sure to subscribe with post notifications on so you stay notified on every single video. Also, follow my social media so stay tuned for updates for incoming videos. Thank you. Everyone, Dylan here, and welcome back to another reaction. So we'll be reacting to Logan's new video or SML movie called SML movie Heartbroken, and this is where that Cody gets cheated on Ken, and then somehow Ken is into girls now, as you could see by the thumbnail. And I'm gonna try to make my reaction not that boring, because I feel a little bit under the weather a little bit today. And yeah, I hope you guys understand that my reaction may be a little bit off, but I will try my best to whatever in the video is crazy or sad or anything like that, I'm gonna try to make my reaction not so boring for you guys. So I hope you guys understand that. So this video came out an hour ago, so I hope I could just hurry this up and then just upload it so all of the reaction mashuppers could add me, and you could add this video. I will allow all the reaction mashuppers to add this video, but you have to give credit to me, like put the video link. And yeah, let's waste no time and let's get this started. But make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications so you guys will stay notified on every single video. So we're on the road to 2,000 subscribers. I'm really excited of when we hit that range, and without any further ado, let's begin.
Yeah, I can't wait to see Ken.
No girls allowed. Oh boy.
Ken, I'm home. Yeah, Ken, I was thinking about you all day. That's why I bought you this red rose, because it reminds me of your prolapse. Oh, Ken, you would never do anything to hurt me. Alright, let me curl up next to you.
Would he?
Ken,
oh boy.
What is this? Are you cheating on me?
Let's see how this will end, like.
Is this what you're into now? Are you into girls?
Oh boy.
What's the matter, Cody? I caught Ken cheating on me with a woman. Oh, it hurts, doesn't it, Cody? Yeah, after I caught your father cheating on me, I was devastated. It gets better after about the fifth time, though, because by that point, you just...
Why can't Cody is like...
I thought Ken loved me.
If he goes into a relationship again, then it should be like a... not just a doll.
It's pretty great.
Like, probably his own kind, maybe.
Joseph, I'm bored.
Me too, dude. Hey, Junior, are you hungry?
Yeah, I'm hungry.
Oh, wait just a second. Dude, do you want some cheese balls?
Yeah, I want some cheese balls.
Well, just open it.
Why don't you open it? It's already in your hand.
No, dude, it's a perfectly normal container. Just open it.
Okay, now I'm starting to think something's going to happen if I open that.
Dude, nothing's going to pop out. It's just cheese balls. Open the container.
Okay, now I think something's going to pop out. Could you just say
dude, that? It's just cheese balls. Just open it.
Okay.
Wow.
You thought it was cheese balls, but it was a little joke, dude. It was a joke. You thought it was cheese balls. You were really hungry. You were itching, dude. Cheese balls.
Hello? Cody, you look so ugly when you cry.
Wow, that's kind of a bit harsh, and it hurts.
Is your butt called house?
What?
Come inside.
So what's wrong, Cody?
Hey, Cody, do you want some cheese balls?
Okay.
Oh, no, Cody, they're not real.
I'm hungry and sad. You used to play that game with Ken's boxers.
Oh, so what's wrong, Cody? Why are you crying?
Ken cheated on me.
He's a doll, dude.
With who'd he cheat on you with?
He cheated on me with a Barbie doll.
See, the word doll was in that sentence.
Wait, so Ken cheated on you with another toy? So weren't they just playing?
No, Junior, they were bumping uglies.
Oh, okay, well, Cody, maybe Ken's just moving on to a better thing, you know? Like, maybe you should do that.
What?
Yeah, maybe you should try dating a girl, you know, being straight.
Ew, Junior, that's so gay.
Well, no, Cody, you're supposed to date girls. What are you supposed to do? So why don't you date a girl like Ken's doing?
But me and Ken spent years together. I wasted so much money on chocolate syrup.
You know what, dude? This is getting a little too gay, so I'm gonna leave, okay?
Okay. Well, Cody, come on. How about this?
I don't blame you.
Will you at least go on one date with her, you know, and see if it works out?
Okay, I guess I could try it.
All right, so look, I'm going to go try to find you a girl. You stay right here, and look, I'm going to get you a really fine one, okay?
Okay.
All right, Cody, I found you a girl, but we better hurry, because I got her from the park, and her parents don't notice she's missing yet.
Oh, God, Junior, what's wrong with her?
There's nothing wrong with her. She's hot.
But why is her hair all long like that?
Because girls have long hair, Cody.
Ew, why?
So you can pull it. I don't know, Cody. Look, you have to like her because she's a girl, and you better start liking girls. So what's your name?
Elizabeth.
Her name's Elizabeth.
Oh, God, what a long name.
We can call her Beth.
Can I just call her Ben?
Well, Cody, no guy names. You have to learn to like girls. Elizabeth, meet my friend Cody. Do you think he's cute?
No, he's kind of a nerd.
Okay, you too, Ben.
Cody, calm down. Look.
Oh.
So, Elizabeth, tell my friend Cody about yourself.
Wow.
Ants. Great. Maybe we can go out and eat some ants together sometime. My treat. Maybe we can go to a Mexican restaurant, eat some fire ants, extra spicy.
Okay, look, we got a date going. We're good.
Junior, I'm not gonna go eat ants.
Why not?
Because it's gross. I'm not eating ants.
She's a girl. You better eat some ants if you want that.
I'm not gonna go eat ants.
All right, so, Elizabeth, will you kiss my friend Cody?
No.
What if I pay you $1?
Okay.
All right, Cody, I need you to kiss her.
Oh, God. Kiss her? Why?
Because she's a girl. You need to kiss a girl. You need to kiss her on the mouth.
What, on the mouth? What, I can't just start with her hand or something first?
No, Cody, you have to have your first kiss with a girl.
Well, I've already had my first kiss with a girl.
Who?
My mom. It was tongue and everything. It was so hot.
All right, Cody, well, you need to kiss someone that's not blood-related.
What? Not okay, blood related.
All right, look, just pretend that she's your mom. What, no, Cody, no, that doesn't count.
Oh, I'm sorry, Junior. It's just you were over there and you were looking all bangable and I just had to kiss you.
No, kiss the girl. Kiss the girl on the mouth.
Okay. It's disgusting.
It wasn't so bad, right, Cody?
Oh, God. Junior, I gotta brush my teeth. Do you have any mouthwash?
Cody, it wasn't that bad.
Oh, God. Junior, it was horrible. It's the most disgusting thing I've ever done in my life.
So you don't want to keep kissing her?
No, Junior, I don't want to kiss her anymore. Just get her out of here before I throw up.
All right, Elizabeth, you can leave.
Wait, where's my dollar?
Cody, do you have a dollar?
No.
I don't have a dollar. Oh. You know what? There's a lesson to be learned here. Get your money up front, ho. Leave. Yeah, see? Yeah. You don't pay hoes.
Oh, God, Junior, that was disgusting. I can't do this.
All right, Cody.
Wow.
Well, maybe the problem is that she was a real girl. Maybe you need a doll.
Yeah, okay, maybe.
So look, let me go get you a doll, and maybe that'll be better.
All right.
All right, Cody, I got you two girls to choose from.
Thanks, I hate both of them.
No, come on, Cody, you have to give them a chance.
But, Junior, they're just not hunky at all. I mean, where are their muscles? Where are their abs?
They have boobs.
Ew, what am I even supposed to do with those? Punch them?
Come on, Cody, look, I'll tell you something about both of them, and then you tell me if you like them.
Okay.
All right, so this one's name is Kimberly.
Hi, Kimberly.
8 minutes.
And this one's name is Kaylin.
Caitlin?
No, Kaylin, no T.
Oh, God, why? Just spell it normal. It's not cute.
I know, Cody. It doesn't make any sense. We don't understand. But anyway, she's a freak in the streets, but she's a freak in the sheets.
Okay.
Yeah. And also, Kimberly's a flight attendant, but she has weekends off and a 401k.
Oh, okay.
Kaylin doesn't have a job.
Oh.
Yeah, but she makes money other ways.
Oh, okay, I get it.
Yeah. So, which one do you want?
Well, why isn't she wearing shoes?
Oh, she's carrying her shoes.
Why?
She likes to walk barefoot because she's so drunk she can't walk straight in her heels.
What? She walks barefoot on the street?
Yeah, her feet's all black and asphalt and there's really, like, dirt and stuff. It's gross.
Ew! I think I'll just go with Kimberly.
You made a good decision. You dodged a bullet there.
Yeah.
Kaylin's a thot.
Yeah.
Yeah, so it looks like you chose Kimberly.
Okay, great.
All right, so this is what you're going to do. You and Kimberly need to go on a date in front of Ken and his new girlfriend and make Ken jealous.
Oh, yeah, and then Ken will want to get back with me.
Actually, Junior is not in a relationship, but he sure really helps Cody a lot.
Well, I actually like the gay one better, so I'm just going to do that.
Okay.
Come on, Kimberly, let's go make Ken jealous. So, Ken, it's nice of you to come to dinner. I'm glad to see you dressed up. Well, anyway, even though you cheated on me, I thought we could still be friends. So I would like to introduce you to my girlfriend. That's right, I'm straight now, too. I like girls. I like boobs. That's what I like. I enjoy that now. And I also like tuna. I love the smell of tuna in the morning. I say that all the time, don't I? Yes, I do. This is Kimberly. She's a flight attendant. And earlier today, we joined the Mile High Club, didn't we? Yes, we did. We do butt stuff, but with girl butts this time. Because they have two butts. They have one butt in the front and one butt on the back. I don't really understand it, but I like that now. So, Ken, I'd like to know more about the girl that you decided was better than me and decided to leave a 5-year relationship for. Anyway, please,
5 years, wow.
What does your girlfriend do for a living? I mean, what does your girlfriend do for a living? Oh, she must be a mime, because she doesn't talk. Well, that's okay, Ken. I hope you brought your appetite. I ordered your favorite food. Waiter!
Bon appetiti.
Now, waiter, I'd like you to explain what you just brought.
15 hot dogs.
15 hot dogs. 15 raw wieners. Now, you like wieners, don't you, Ken? Oh, I know you do. You can't have changed that much. You remember this, Ken? Remember a wiener right in your face? Oh, I know you love it. Oh, yeah. Now, Ken, I just have a question for your new girlfriend. What does that mouth do? Oh, nothing. Well, that's interesting. I'll show you what my mouth do. That is what my mouth do. Waiter.
Yes.
I think we're
ready
for dessert.
Already?
Yes. All right. You didn't even
eat on it. Goodness.
You just mayonnaise on it. Your dessert.
Looks good. You remember this, Ken? I asked if they had a bigger one, but they didn't. You remember when we used to share these? I would take one end and you'd take the other end, like in Lady and the Tramp? You guys want to see a magic trick?
Oh, it's like those couples like with the spaghetti.
Cody, is that all the way in your mouth? What?
Haw.
Pull it.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Yeah. Ken loves that magic trick. He's seen it about 1,000 times. Well, this dinner has been fascinating, but me and Kimberly really should be going. I have to take her home so I can kick her boobs around. I'm sure you understand. Come on, Kimberly. We have a flight to catch.
I don't think it worked. Ken's face didn't change all night. He doesn't care about me. I'm so heartbroken.
I mean, his face doesn't change because he's a doll, but whatever.
Do you think maybe it's because it wasn't gay enough?
Oh, no, it was really gay.
Really?
I was super gay.
Well, what did you think about it?
I thought it was really gay.
Really?
Yeah.
So why didn't he like it?
Because maybe he's into girls now and he doesn't care about stuff like that.
Yeah. What am I gonna do now, Junior?
Well, I mean, look, why don't you just keep dating Kimberly?
I don't like Kimberly. She's a girl.
She had a retirement plan and everything. She's a hard worker.
I don't care, Junior. I don't like girls. I'm gonna be alone forever.
Yeah. Cody, look who's here.
Ken?
Yeah, and look at the award he brought you.
World's greatest boyfriend? Oh my god, Ken. But wait, this doesn't make sense. What's going on?
Wow.
Ken said that today was just a big prank. He wanted to make you think he likes girls so you'd prove how much you love him.
Oh my god, really? Can you prank me so good?
Who wants cheese balls?
Dude! Oh my god, I love you so much. Wait, what about like, his girlfriend?
Junior's like, screw that. I don't want you here.
Yeah.
but wait, who put him and her in my bed this morning? La 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 la. Why don't you look at me anymore?
I clean,
I do everything around here, and you just sit around with your shirt off.
I don't know.
No, kid. I thought I lost you forever. Okay, Ken, let's make a promise that we'll never like girls ever again. They're gross. Ken, you fixed my broken heart.
I thought it was cheese balls, but it wasn't cheese balls. I got myself. Oh, man. Oh, good times.
What would you do if someone cheated on you? I would be very upset and sad, and it will take a while. Well, kind of, well, ages for me to just get over that. It's going to make me really upset. And I won't talk to anyone. So comment down below what you would do if someone cheated on you. Like, I mean, if comment down below if what would you do if someone cheated on you, or comment down below if someone cheated on you. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, everyone. I can make a wildfire get away.